Hello everyone! Today we're diving into 7 amazing Mac apps that will seriously improve your experience. Let's get right into it! Still using macOS built-in archive utility? You know, it's super limited, especially when dealing with password-protected archives or uncommon formats. Keka fixes all that. It's a powerful, lightweight app that unloads zips, RARs, 7z files and many more effortlessly. Unzipping and compressing files has never been smoother. Using an external monitor with your Mac and wondering why it looks bad, washed out colors, weird scaling, blurry resolution, better display is your fix. It gives you full control over your external display settings, including custom resolution and high DPI mode for crisp visuals. There's a free version on GitHub and a premium one if you want the full suite. If your menu bar is a cluttered mess like me, this one's for you. Hidden Bar lets you hide icons you don't need, keeping your workspace clean and distraction-free. It's simple, effective, and free on the App Store. Your menu bar has never looked better. Apple Geniuses says Macs can get malware, right? Not quite. If you've ever downloaded sketchy files or software, Knock Knock helps you see everything that runs at startup or hides in the background. Made by a trusted cybersecurity team, it gives you visibility and peace of mind that Apple settings don't even show. Got a Mac with a Notch? Make it useful! Notch Nuke turns that dead space into a dynamic hub, showing widgets, music, calendar, and many more. Want a free alternative? Try the boring Notch. It's simple, but does the trick. Alcove is another premium pick if you want more design options. Think dragging apps to the trash fully deletes them? Think again. Most apps leave behind hidden files and caches. App Cleaner wipes them all, freeing up space, especially if you're stuck with 256GB of storage. It's 100% free and works like magic. Finally, in the top spot, Raycast. If you think like me that Spotlight is slow or clunky, Raycast will blow your mind. It's a blazing fast launcher with clipboard history, app shortcuts, system controls, and community build extensions. Customize it to your workflow and get stuff done faster. Once you try it, Spotlight feels like a relic.